Hello everybody, this is a video to help Mirai owners to change the clock on their dashboard, the one I'm talking about here, because there is no option on Intune or how exactly this can be reached. So I'm just making this video to help people. So if you see this system monitor area, that's where actually you had utilized to change this. So the setting can be reached using the information area, I mean on your steering wheel. If you go over here and then if you press this, then the top button comes up. Thing is, this is what actually you utilize. So then once you reach, you go there and then go to the sitting area and then try to change the timing. Actually currently maybe 30, and then you just go back and then you just go to the normal information area. Done. So I hope this is helpful, and then it allows to change. And usually we look for any kind of manual controls to change it, but this is the location that allows to change it. Thank you. Have a good day.